All right, so Joe Biden for the third consecutive day has done nothing for the people of the United States. Nothing. All right, he's just raising money, runs around. I was on the Clay and Buck radio program today, and I basically said our analysis here at the No Spin News is that Biden works about 30% of the time for us. The other 70%, he's not doing anything or he's out raising money. I mean, that's shocking. Warren Harding was lazy. Wait till you hear about Warren Harding in my upcoming book, Confronting the President. He was terrible. But even he worked more than Joe Biden. It's like Barack Obama and Donald Trump worked crazy, crazy hours. Both of them. Biden didn't do anything. Everything is expensive these days, you know that. The government is printing trillions of dollars in consumer prices higher than ever. If the government continues its printing and spending, the dollar could continue its free fall and lose its coveted role as the world reserve currency. Let's hope that doesn't happen. But there are a few things you can do right now. American Hartford Gold can show you how to protect your money, your retirement, your hard-earned savings against inflation by helping you diversify a portion of your portfolio into physical gold and silver. Start with a short phone call, and they can have physical gold and silver delivered right to your door or put inside your 401k or IRA. So please call or text them right now. Tell them Bill O'Reilly sent you. Call 877-444-GOLD, 877-444-GOLD, or text GOLD to 65532. Again, that's 877-444-GOLD, or text GOLD to 65532. Thank you for watching the No Spin News. To watch the full episode anytime on BillO'Reilly.com, please sign up to become a premium or concierge member. Visit BillO'Reilly.com to sign up and start watching today.